Dean Welsh, when I took this job, I said I'd be making some changes.
Through the dust bowl, through the debt, Grandma was a suffragette. Blacklisted for her publication, blacklisted for my generation.
If we want to change the world, first we have to question it.